Hello and welcome back here, friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Oman. We are just back after we killed the Timurids and Vijayanagar. We are now back in the what's it, Middle East? Then in the Central Asian region, because we will do our next war with Transoxiana. Let's declare war for Farah, because Jampur won't come to their help, and Gilan, Gujarat, and Perm are just stupidly easy to kill. Let's do this. So you go to Gilan. We'll go here. Moving like here. You're moving here. Gujarat should be out of the war very soon, as they don't have anything left. Gilan has just the provinces, and Perm. Where is Perm? Yeah, anyway, we'll start with Herat. Yay, we got another conversion done. Dangerous ideas are spreading. Oh no. They have any castles left somewhere here? No. Okay, force the merchants to lower their prices. The merchant guild loses loyalty and influence. Or we have some revolts, or we lose a lot of money and gain influence and loyalty. Yeah, it's money. You take these two and these two. Yeah, okay. So we've taken a loan. Who cares? 1,000 troops.
Ooh.
A lot of troops there. So this will go to Khorasan. Because they will get this anyway. So. Let's move there. You get you move here. Okay, let's see. We probably can get you out of the war. No, we can't. Interesting. Okay, let's go there as well. Really? Yeah. Nice. Okay, we killed the Gilan army. Truce with Ethiopia and yay. Nice. Okay. Good, 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 good. More successful conversions. More conversions. And more conversions. Okay, We can't scratch Earth here. Why not? Because it's. Yeah, of course. Why should it be something else? Just yeah, he picked off my arm. No, he's probably proud of himself, killing 2,000 innocents who were just running around. Any castle around here? Nope. The only castle around is this castle. This is a level 6 fort. Ugh. This will take forever. How about you giving in? Dun, dun, dun. Yay. Take this. Also, one is expired. Nice. Ah, come on. Yay. Ooh. Okay, you just stay here. And get this province. These are a lot of artillery. No infantry. What did happen? No. Ugh, go away, Gujarat. Really? You'll take guy. Okay, and you someone else, like this guy. And let's see, enforced service regiment cost minus 10%. Well, that's not really important, but yeah, of course. Let's do also, yeah, of course we don't do this, but we can repay all wounds. Better. Okay, level 5. Guy, go take Bashgard. Where are you going? Karakum. Like here? Okay. Let's go there. Okay, he just killed the Transoxiana army. You get onto this boat. Boat, go here. You, why don't you protect trade in Gujarat? Come on. Okay, so this guy. If we'll take this. Wow, 23 aggressive expansion. Everyone will hate us. Probably we don't do this. Let's just take all his money. And his trade power and his war reps, and let's end his rivalry. That's it. Fine. First one out of the war. We are already maxed out again. We need more of this governing capacity. Especially if we do this more. Okay. So you are going down here to try to kill this guy. We're going up there. Really? Timurids didn't lose anything against Chagatai. Interesting. Still around. Didn't think that this would happen. Oh, they're still at war. Interesting. How can this be? How can he beat Chagatai? He was already occupied. And he has, I'm pretty sure about that, he has less armies than but Okay, we don't need this. Expansion of the Baghdad Madrasa. Tax and production in Baghdad. Yeah, this. That's okay. Transoxiana. No. Marble. Oh, Marble did piece Gujarat. That's nice. So we can get Gujarat out of. You could go down there and try to get rid Gerard, why do you do this? Okay, minus one of this local unrest in Mogadishu or gain 1.5 and local unrest. Yeah, well, of course. Come on. Take this fort sometimes in the near future. Okay. Didn't want to see this. Okay, Champur. Yeah, it. Really? You're at war with Ragusa, Austria, Palatinate, Ferrara, Lucca, and Three Leagues, and they want access to my land? Why? No. Go away. This war takes much too long. It shouldn't take so long. Where is he going? Let's move right there. Can we just take this fort? Come on. Let's do it. Thank you. Are you going to? Okay. So 70% still 7 years ahead. What's that? Whom can we take? Merchant? Admin tech? No, none of these. Or should we take the merchant? I mean, it costs me admin power, and we have more than enough admin power. So, yeah, let's take the merchant. And next will be... Merchant. Back to Bengal. No, just in this direction from this one. Okay, more or less. We're done here. So, yeah, I really don't need Gujarat, don't I? Let's. Really, you don't give me money, although I have your really big fort occupied. Yay. Great. So, how about peace now? I don't need your trade power, do I? What does steer trade mean? Merchants of Perm will be forced to steer trade to Oman, and this remains for the duration of the truce. What does this mean? Perm will transfer 50% of its trade power to Oman in trade notes. They both have power. Yeah, well, let's do this then. Oh no! I totally forgot that I still have the spies in Vijayanagar. Okay. Then we could probably... fabricate names there. Move back home. Really? Nine. So, let's see, how about you give me all your money, your trade power, and your war reps, and you stop being friends with Kimit. Okay, don't go back into the port, you two. Trade in Butcher Road. Okay. How about you? You're doing this fine. You're hiding, but you shouldn't hide. Let's protect trade in Gormundle and more guys. You go back here. We'll do this like that. Okay, we want all your cores back. For Khorasan, this is the first thing we want. I think... Yeah, you have a claim on all this. So we probably... transferred it to a job like these. And this and this, because as he has a core there, or at least a claim there, he will core faster. Let's do this and some money. Good. Now, Transoxiana is also cut in three parts. That's great. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Next time we'll see each other again. We will do another war with someone else. I'm pretty sure about that. Oh, look at Khorasan. Isn't it great? Yes, it is. Indeed. Until then.